als sideman, zoals hij zelf zegt, in de eerste band Nick Collins hier te hebben. Nick Collins is sinds eind september de nieuwe artistieke leider van Stijn. En zal op verschillende manieren van zich doen spreken in de komende tijd. Er zullen later nog vrolijke avonden omheen worden georganiseerd. Maar nu allereerst dus als sideman met Benio en Don Jari. Hartelijk welkom. Nick.
Ik heb een announcement hier. Reminder, next week, very intimate concerts. September 30th is a demonstration by the Soldier String Quartet, who are playing at the Icebreaker from New Music America. And the night before, they'll be here demonstrating some unusual string quartet music for string quartet and electronics that interests you. And then we have a real dock worker special on October 2nd. We have a video audio link up with the Electronic Cafe in Los Angeles. At the Electronic Cafe, they're doing a very civilized concert at 9 p.m. But with typical California insight, they fail to realize that the mansion end is 5 in the morning. So we're having a 5 in the morning concert here. Free coffee. Now, if I can find a donut in Amsterdam, I'll bring it. This is the pinnacle of American haute cuisine. This is Stonewall of America. And, well, isn't that the pinnacle of Dutch cuisine? In any case, it should be a very interesting event, organized mostly by Fay and Bacon, a little involved video, live performance, electronics, and sleepy people.
Sleepy people.
Mula, then you move. Kept songs. Darnell on percussion, Ben Neal on mute and trumpet. We're doing Peace of Ben's, Peace of Mind, and then a traditional David Bowie song.
Hochgeehrter Leser, nichts unter allen Künsten kann sich so hohe an dir üben, dass nothing in all art can claim finer qualities of the noble user. My pen is much too weak, I have to repeat here, or to say it better, what professional and highly learned lyrics have affirmed so competently. As this matchless art spreads its charms in many ways, we find in most cities the praiseworthy customs of having the so-called Abschlazen assembled on churches and halls. Because wherever such music must be discontinued, there must be a national mourning, wars, or other misfortune.
Thank you.
not himself by singing or performing coarse obscenities or disgraceful and immodest songs or ballads, inasmuch as they provoke the wrath of Almighty God and vex decent souls, particularly the innocent to see. Moreover, in considerable meetings and gatherings, those who serve the noble art of music identify what God is pleasing.
Yeah. Thank you.
soon demanded off the home of balcony to the battlefield. And this could be seen from all miles out in the country. And soon demanded last from the realm floor. Then they were heading from the council of Petrograd. And at 7 o'clock in the morning, one could still see the land colony. On this day, the highly skilled and most artistic musicians and style fighters gathered in this particular position, in this place, such a school, since the only men are not there to have a life, not far from his house, to his blood. The reason for this is that the fact that he was most trained in 1794, while being covered with real music, his condition had been greatly aggravated, and his nerve could not have all the time.
Danke auch.
Thank you.
Takes a minute for this thing to get all.
Oh. Thank you. Thank you.
Science for inviting me here in a lovely city.